I still can't believe the old ones could fly.
They were capable of a lot of things. For good and bad.
Sure seems like it. I wonder what it's like over there. Among the stars.
Deeper into the creepy ruin we go. Up here. Those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one, I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay. Moving up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path.
Mine's down too.
Oh.
those machines ahead.
Nothing you and I can't handle.
Ready whenever you want to strike. Your lead.
Got them all. I've been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
Looks like this little guy got caught up in the blight. Couldn't escape.
I hope it didn't suffer long.
Thank you. The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. Machines must have broken through. For later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself up.
Dismantled it. And got more supplies. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. Supplies to craft a trap, but it looks like the Osram shot off some machine parts. I might be able to scrounge up enough materials from them. Use this. Okay. I should have what I need to craft a trap. Machine's head.
Don't think they spotted us.
I've
seen this machine before. A scrounger.
It's near me. Let's see where its weak points are.
Maybe we should craft some traps. It could help us get by.
There.
Maybe we could place one of those traps you made in its path. If anything walks into one of those, it won't know what hit it.
Let's keep going then.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all have their secrets, but every place is different.
That machine we saw earlier must be on the move.
Let's hope it doesn't come this way.